In ancient Egypt, Pepi II was an Egyptian pharaoh. He reportedly demanded that his servants be smeared with honey and be placed in every room to attract flies away from the pharaoh.